if you're thinking about moving to Charlotte, you've probably thought, hey, we want to live in a safe area. So today we're going to talk about crime in Charlotte, where Charlotte ranks, and I am absolutely astounded at what I found, and we're going to start right now. Alright, welcome back, y'all. If you haven't been here before, please click that subscribe button, the little bell next to it to get notifications of my new video uploads. If you haven't met me, my name is John Patrick. I'm a full-time realtor here in Charlotte, North Carolina. I have lived here for over 40 years. I absolutely love it. I love introducing people to the Charlotte area. So if you're looking for information about what it's like to live, work, and play here in Charlotte, you've come to the right place. I get calls all the time for people across the nation and internationally looking for information about Charlotte, putting down roots, and making Charlotte home. So if I can help you, please don't hesitate. Give me a call, give me a text, give me an email, shoot up some smoke signals. It doesn't matter. Just reach out to me and let me know how I can be of service to you. So this is a video I never actually thought about doing, okay? I have lived, like I said, in the Charlotte area almost my entire life, and crime is just not something you think about very much. I've always thought of Charlotte as the little town that grew up, right? I have never in my life been somewhere in Charlotte where I felt unsafe. A feeling that I have had in other cities, Atlanta, Philadelphia, New York, places like that, where you're driving along and you're like, yeah, I'm somewhere I probably shouldn't be. You get concerned. And I've never had that feeling here in Charlotte. So the idea of a crime video has never occurred to me before until I got this comment on one of my videos. Somebody came on there and said, Murder City. And this really kind of shocked me. I certainly don't think of Charlotte like that. And I kind of ignored it, but it got up here, got working in my brain a little bit. And I decided I was going to go do some research. I mean, it's not uncommon for people to make off-the-wall comments on videos. It happens all the time. So I started to do a little bit of research, and I was absolutely astounded by what I found. Now, before we jump into it, you might think it's a little unusual for a realtor who is a passionate advocate for the Charlotte area is going to be talking about crime. But, you know, one of the comments I get from people when they reach out to me, they like my videos and they like that I tell the good and the bad, the pros and the cons. I don't always sugarcoat it. I try to tell you like it is. So when you get here, there's no unfortunate surprises, right? I want you to have your eyes wide open when you come in as to what Charlotte's really like. So I decided to do some research. I started digging in, and I was astounded what I found. So we're going to switch over here. I'm going to share my screen with you real quick. The first thing is, almost all of this is coming from bestplaces.net. Crime in Charlotte, they rank two different things, violent crime and property crime. And it says right here, violent crime is murder, non-negligent manslaughter, forcible rape, robbery, and aggravated assault. And then property crime is burglary, larceny, theft, motor vehicle theft, or arson. And you don't have to search very far for people to say Charlotte is one of the least safe cities of any size. I don't believe it, and I was absolutely floored when I read that. And if you look right here, the U.S. average for violent crime is a 22.7, Charlotte's a 34. Property crime, the national average is 35.4, Charlotte's 53.6. I need a frame of reference, right? What are we really talking about here? So I decided to go through, and let's look at some other cities of different sizes or similar size and see where we compare. So Atlanta, Georgia. Atlanta ranks substantially higher for violent crime and property crime. I don't think there's any big surprise there. Atlanta's a lot bigger. Charlotte versus New York, New York. This one will floor you. Charlotte has more violent crime than New York and substantially more property crime. See, right here, I just don't believe it. This is saying that New York is safer than the average of the United States. Where are these numbers coming from? I don't know. I don't truly believe it. But hey, let's move on, right? So how about Chicago? Chicago has more violent crime. I don't think that's a surprise to anybody, but our property crime in Charlotte is higher? Astounding. Let's look at Houston, just out of curiosity. Charlotte is substantially better than Houston. And then St. Louis, a very similar city to us, similar sizes. I hear St. Louis compared to Charlotte a lot. Look at the difference here. St. Louis is off the charts compared to Charlotte in terms of violent crime and property crime. I really respect our police officers. I think the police department does a good job. I want to be transparent. I want to bring this out so you can go do your own research and look around. But when we're talking about the entire city, that's not where you're going to live. What I tell people is as you narrow down an area, go look at that area. Any city, any area, any subdivision is going to have some crime, period. It's a matter of looking and seeing what kind of crime is it. There is a world of difference between you having your purse or your wallet stolen out of your car and being shot. I think everybody would agree with that. So to do some research on local crime, digging down into a neighborhood, subdivision, whatever, just go to your search engine and look up local crime map or local crime mapping. There's several different choices. Down here, there's crimemapping.com. They actually get information from CMPD, the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Police Department, and it's really, really powerful. However, the site has been down for a week. I actually started this video a week ago, been waiting for this site to come back up, and it's not. So what I decided to do was hop over here, and I'm using Spot Crime. It works very, very similarly, but you can zoom in on an area, you know, either a location or a subdivision or a specific address and look at the crime around it. So here we've got, there's an assault, two burglaries. It looks like there's an arrest right there. I can't quite get it. Yeah, that's an arrest right there. But it allows you to zoom around and change your mind. Let's, you know, zoom in on downtown Charlotte. There you go. So we've got theft and little spray can indicates. There we go, vandalism. So you can see what you're looking at and zoom to any area. Try to get a feel for what's actually going on there. So dig in, take a look at the communities. As you narrow areas down, go do that additional research. I have always felt Charlotte is an incredibly safe, friendly city. I've never felt unsafe anywhere I've ever gone in Charlotte. And I hope this video was informative. Like I said, I want to be open and transparent, talk about the pros and the cons. I think Charlotte's a great place to live, but, you know, dig in and do your own research. So if you have any questions, let me know.